The Enforcement Directorate has named the wife of the fugitive Mehul Choksi, Preeti Choksi, in the ₹13,500 crore Punjab National Bank scam case. The probing agency has added Preeti Choksi's name in its supplementary charge sheet after they found evidence proving her involvement in the multi-crore bank fraud case. According to reports, the court is yet to take cognizance of the charge sheet. Being an accomplice in the crime, Preeti has been named a beneficiary of the economic fraud done by the fugitive offender and her husband Mehul Choksi. After 16 years, Varanasi serial blasts convict Waliullah Khan has been sentenced to death by a sessions court and to life imprisonment in another case. In the blast that took place on March 7, 2006 at the Sankat Mochan Temple and the Cantonment Railway Station, at least 20 people were killed and over 100 were left injured. Ghaziabad Sessions Court Judge Jitendra Kumar Sinha convicted Waliullah in two cases which were lodged under IPC sections of murder, attempt to murder and mutilation and the Explosives Act. In a road rage incident that took place near the Arjungan metro station on Monday morning, the South District Police has apprehended the driver of the Scorpio which deliberately hit a biker. This happened post a heated verbal exchange between the man driving the Scorpio and the biker and his friends. Earlier, as soon as the video of the incident went viral and the complaint was registered by the victim, the Delhi police registered an attempt to murder case against the accused. Fresh protests erupted on Monday in Kolkata as university students came to the streets to demand online exams at College Street. The videos which have surfaced online show the Calcutta University students staging an agitation against the university's decision to conduct offline semester exams. This comes after the Calcutta University on Friday announced that all the upcoming semester exams will be held offline. On Monday, the Uttar Pradesh police released the first poster carrying pictures of key suspects of the violent communal clash that broke out in Kanpur a few days ago. The poster displays the photographs of 40 suspects based on inputs gathered from closed-circuit cameras and CCTV footages. The state police sought help from the public to trace the suspects. This comes after the Commissioner of Police, Kanpur, Vijay Singh Meena, announced that the hoardings with pictures of the suspects would be put up in several areas of Kanpur and the arrests will be subsequently made upon identification.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.